nice tweak for you. This one is called Zephyr, which is $4.99 on the Big Boss Repo. This is a very, very nice tweak. I love it so much, and it's so handy. As you can see, just from some of the screenshots, this looks like a really good app. And I'm going to be demonstrating some things for you on it. So swiping up can close the application you are currently in, for example this, like that. And if you swipe up, leave it there for a little bit, it will pop up with the multitasking bar. Just flick it up to close the application. And you also get to switch from app to app just like the iPad. So here we go, from settings to Cydia, and then from Cydia to Safari, and so on. It's a pretty nice tweak, and also has some additional settings to configure. So for example, swipe from left to right, you can enable that or disable it if you choose not to have it. So if I disable it, I won't be able to switch between apps. And you change the number of figures to use it, the sensitivity, keyboard disables, and disable in applications. And also swipe up from bottom, which is that, closing an app and also opening up multitasking. You can choose here if you only want the switcher to open and not close the app, or if you want it to close the app and also bring up switcher. Or you can disable it to disable that feature. And you can also change the switcher delay, so when multitasking pops up, it won't take as long. The default is 0.8 seconds, 3, maybe 4. 4 is a good setting, just in case you are kind of impatient like me. So this is a very, very nice tweak. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in my next video.